In this fourth lesson, we will discuss some security concerns for RESTful API endpoints and implement a few features that allow authentication and authorization to be handled from endpoints. In the quiz portions of this lesson, you will be helping a few small businesses in the food industry by beefing up the security of their web APIs. So let's get started.